It's senior all-star week for Arkansas high school sports. While it's an opportunity for standout players in the state to represent their high school one more time, it can also be a chance to check out some future Razorbacks. That was the case last night with baseball at Baum Stadium. Three Razorback signees for next season were playing in the place they'll call home. Van Buren's Tyler Spoon, Greg Milhorn out of Texarkana there, and Mark Reyes from Jesseville. After last night's doubleheader, Reyes admitted it got to him early, knowing his future head coach was right there watching.
When I first came out here, I saw him sitting behind the home plate, and I was pretty nervous the first inning, but settled down, come out here and throw. It's just a great atmosphere to be out here playing before I even come out here to play.